Collateral damage approved.
I knew this was gonna be bad.